But Germany still had to burn stuff to replace nuclear. In fact, the single largest energy source in the German renewable portfolio is biomass. This biomass is called a renewable resource because it's not a fossil fuel and ultimately comes from plants which can be regrown. However, it is not an environmentally friendly source of power, and it causes air pollution.